welcome guys sa ating channel, Stoners Japoms guys. Ngayong araw na to ay gagawa ulit tayo ng second tutorial guys, kung paano gumawa ng Facebook page. Yan guys, umpisa na natin guys. Punta po tayo sa ating Facebook apps, click. Sa right side guys ng ating phone, makikita natin yung tatlong underline. Tatlong guhit guys, so tap natin guys, click. Hanapin natin yung page. Ayan guys, pagka-click natin, makikita natin dito guys ang create discover invitation. Tap natin guys yung create.
Ayan. Don't forget to subscribe.
Dito guys makikita natin yung get started. Tap natin guys. Pagka-tap natin guys ay what do you want to name this page? So Gam Makaraeg. Next, which category this describe this page? So dito guys yung artist, personal blog, etc. So personal blog guys ang ating pipindutin. Next, do you have a website for Gam Makaraeg? I don't have. Click natin guys, I don't have. Yan guys. Next, tapos add profile picture. Yan guys, ito po guys, add natin. So hanapin natin yung profile picture guys. Yan ating profile picture. So ito guys, save. Tapos add natin cover again. Lagyan natin ng cover picture. Cover picture. Ito na lang ating cover picture. Yan. Save. So ayun na guys, nag done. Ayun na guys, tapos na po ang ating Facebook page guys. So scroll natin. Ayun guys, ganun lang po gumawa ng Facebook page. Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.